Today is 22nd April, and the Indian Medical Association Central Unit has directed all the state branches to observe White Alert Day. This is basically to pay homage to all the martyrs who have been a victim of this COVID-19 fight. So, as you know, there have been instances where doctors haven't been even granted a fair burial. So this is very, very sad on the part of the society. So we strongly condemn this inhuman act, and we also request the central government to bring a strong law against such individuals who disrespect the doctors and other health workers. So today our Indian Medical Association Arunachal Pradesh branch has directed all its district units and our members to observe White Alert Day, and we would be lighting candles in all the hospitals across the state and also in the Capitol complex at 9 p.m. And we request even the members of our association who are at their home to light a candle or even diya to pay homage to all the martyrs in this COVID-19. So if the central government doesn't agree to our point, then tomorrow we'll be observing Black Badge Day in protest of the inhuman acts that are being shown by the community to the doctors. We don't say that we are demigods or gods. We just request our public to treat us as human beings, and we just as human beings deserve a safe, at least a safe burial. So that is our request to the community, that please be sensitive, because we are fighting this battle for you only. We have chosen this profession by our choice, not by any compulsion, and we are doing this duty wholeheartedly. So we just request our community to reciprocate in a positive way, and at least treat us as human beings.